Hello subscribers, welcome to a live stream of Wizardry 8 Vanilla Expert Iron Man. So we're on part 14 this playthrough, and we're in the mountain wilderness, getting ready to go get the Staff of Doom. So last time we fought a granite golem and some scorchers at the same time. This time it's going to be a granite golem by himself. So that'll be a lot easier. He's right here. So actually, we could probably just bypass him. This. He may end up coming in here after us. Let's grab this real quick. It is identified. OP Staff of Doom. I'm gonna give it to her. Make sure she has an amulet of healing, yeah. So we'll give her a second one. Unless I just have one on everybody. Just looks like that's the case, okay. So she'll just have that. Now, she's not going to be able to use a ranged weapon if I do that. I'm not a big fan of that. Staff is so good, though. Hey there, Ballyboa and Sever. Welcome to the stream. How are you two doing tonight? Wizardry, let's go, Ballyboa says. And, Sever B says, hype. Hey, Mr. Spock, welcome. How are you? Yeah, we're on part 14. Oh, I'm trying to decide if I want to equip this. I'll lose my missile weapon. I really don't like that. I don't have a bishop either.
All right, friends, this will take teamwork.
Okay. Get Guardian Angel working here.
With pleasure.
While we're fighting him, we'll just pick up some items. Oh, that's a. I think that might be a winter one. Spear. I think this is enchanted wakizashi. Okay.
With pleasure.
Let's get this guy back up. Small insects.
With pleasure.
Take it easy.
I need to armor him up, this guy. I think I'm going to armor him up. See if someone has armor melt powder. Not seeing it. Okay. I do want to cast haste here. Bless too.
Take
Hey there, Gabriel. How are you doing this evening? He says that glow effect on the golem's eyes looks really awesome. Yeah. It looks freaky when you're in the darkness and it's far away. Okay. Well, no haste for us. I don't think a hypnotic lure works on him. Actually, it could. Glad to hear that, Gabriel. Yeah, doing really well. Lost about 100 hit points. Okay, let's do our bless.
With pleasure.
Potions of haste. Okay. Hey, Sazdam, how are you doing? Yeah, exactly, Gabriel. How can this golem dodge so well? I could understand the no penetration, but the dodge? Oh, come on. Says, I look like Quasar. Yeah, they do. I look like a Quasar out in outer space. So doing all right. Today is Asian Bowl Tuesday. Hey, welcome to the Taco Tuesday. Mr. Spock says, "Looks like they mean business." Yeah. Almost looks like he could shoot lasers at you. He needs to get some stamina back here. Halfway dead. There we go. That should help our chance to win. Gabriel says that's how the song goes, right? Oh, he's halfway dead. Let's see. Anything else I want to cast here? I don't even need to do that. Just do a heal. Stamina fast. She only has 50 strength. That's why. Oh, we'll get a level up after this encounter. At least on this one. Okay. Seven hit points left.
This is most unfortunate.
Yeah, Gabriel says, man, I don't know what would take a thing like this down in real life aside from an explosive. Exactly. That thing would be unstoppable. Okay. Level 14 monk. Whoops, we're doing dexterity and strength. Alright. I'm gonna do another haste. Okay. Glad to be done with that one. Medusa stones. I know I have more of those. Okay. Tiana Wakazashi. It's a decent offhand weapon. Winter Wand. That's a good offhand weapon. This paralyze is nice. Lightning bolts. Those are good. Graphics breastplate, can't use. Okay. Alright, so let's get out of here. I'm trying to think. There is a monk over there we could save. I don't think it's worth it right now. Yeah, we'll get out of here. We're gonna go to the Graphics Castle. I just need 3 spell points. Yes, Gabriel. My priest is named Failure because he kept failing his spells early on in the game. Like non-stop failures. So I renamed him to Failure. He's not doing bad anymore, but he has not earned upgrading from Failure. Mr. Spock says, only can go up after a name like that. I gotta turn this music off real quick, so I don't get a copyright hit. Okay. Yeah, you can rename. You can change their portraits. You can even replace characters in the middle of the game if you want to. You can change their dialogue and personality too. Okay. Graphics Castle, here we come. Heavy. I'm gonna drop it over here. Their stuff. Gosh, I'm tempted to recharge. I really should recharge these. Yeah, okay. Let's go Arnica real quick. Actually, this will be faster. We'll go sell our excess stuff here before we go to Rapid's Castle. New name, Mediocre. That's right, Mr. Spock. Gabriel says, geez, failure is in some dire straits, then he's got to perform. Otherwise, he's a portrait of a poop form. Yeah, he's something else. Back so. Oh, he won't buy the mana stones. If I have flash powder, I can make some more pandemonium powder. I'm gonna go ahead and sell these. Oh, I do have a bunch of flesh powder. Cool. All right, before we leave.
Yes.
Yeah.
Don't let the
farewell.
Only knives. Okay. Yeah, I really want to get those mana stones recharged. Let me see how much magic nectar I have. 5. Guess I could always teleport back out if I need to. Before I forget, we're gonna make some more pandemonium powder.
How promising.
Just in case I get in trouble. I have some missile shield scrolls too. Let's get those on somebody.
Who are they fooling? They are weak.
Okay, I can turn the music back on here.
It will be done.
Okay, it's gonna take a little bit of time to get through these. I don't think I even want to waste my spell points. And do a bless, I guess. Bless and haste. And insanity. Insanity, I guess, could make these lose a few attacks. Oh, I'm low on stones. And go ahead and throw a lure out there.
It will be done.
Sever says, never got this far, always got ganked by Haggardy Highwayman. Yeah, this area is a long area. It takes a long time to get through Ravik's Castle. It's one of the bigger areas in the game. Okay. Nice. Says that's such a nice name for bandit highwayman. Like it says nothing about their banditry. They hide on the highways. Rob people on the highways. It's kind of like bushwhacker. Sounds like they whack a bush, but they hide in the bushes, jump out and whack you.
With pleasure.
Yeah, it could just as well be a guy who appreciates highways. Nothing wrong about the. Yeah, those are huge arrows, that's true. The feathers on them, look at it. It's like a, almost like a spear. Okay, good training. So, we got tons of rapids here. So big, big, big.
With pleasure.
Jack.
We're gonna try to make them go insane.
Aye.
Let's throw a lure here.
It will be done.
I understand.
I'm gonna do a soul shield too. If these are samurai, they'll be casting magic missile. Which is a soul shield that helps protect you from that. That's pretty good. Let's get some more.
It will be done.
With pleasure.
Put a nice crown. So they're all level 12s, the fire ants.
Agelasta.
With pleasure.
So it's a nice lava stream effect on the wall. Yeah, this one here. It makes a noise too. You probably can't hear it because of all the music and everything. Rapids really haven't attacked each other. Looks like a jellyfish lava. Yeah, it's pretty weird looking. Right?
It will be done.
There we go. Goes berserk, okay. So I don't think it's samurai. I don't think the samurai have the berserk ability.
I
want to block these guys in there.
With pleasure.
Everybody else, attack this guy.
Thank you.
Let me roundhouse kick this butterfly real quick, people. So. Who the heck punches insects? Yeah. Those are supposed to be ants, by the way. Like fire ants. Okay.
With pleasure.
It will be done.
They're doing good damage to each other. Time to get some stamina back.
With pleasure.
He just hit his friend right in the back of the head. Yeah, they are literally firing. Stamina zero? Well, we're just knocking him out. Fire ants failed. Time to send them in. Rapix. Let's see. Gabriel said that all these guys exist in the previous games, like the Rapix and Rangs. No, Rapix are natives to this planet, which is a different planet than what was in Wizardry 7. So, the Trang, the Rhinos, and Radkins in this game did come from the other planet. They ended up here. Rapix are new, and the Haggardi are new. Those are new races. I'm trying to think if there's another one. The Gorns did not come from Wizardry 7 to this planet. Neither did the Dane. Or the monks. So yeah, it's kind of mixed. Modified spear, that's interesting. No, the Haggardi are not just humans. Yeah, we are invaders, yeah. Same with Wizardry 7, we were invaders. Because that was a different planet too, called Guardia. Wizardry 6 was the original planet with humans. In fact, there's even reference to French, the Frenchman, and German references. So, in the original game, Wizardry 6, it basically was kind of like Earth. And then Wizardry 7 is a totally different planet, Guardian. For some reason, I can't think of the name of this planet right now. So yeah, we are invaders in both 7 and 8. Yeah, it doesn't come out and say Earth, but the fact that they refer to French, it have to be, right? Frenchman and German. That's the way I see it, at least. They just never call it Earth in Wizardry 6. These guys just keep running up one at a time. It's like a Japanese martial art movie where you're surrounded by all these guys, and instead of them all coming up at once, they just run up one at a time. Martial art movie from the 60s. It will be done. Okay.
That's the game.
44,000 experience. Wow, look at that training.
Prepared. Yes. With pleasure. With pleasure. All set.
All right. Gabriel says it's like Final Fantasy VII. We're at the end of the game. You see Saturn, Venus, Mars, etc. So now you got to assume it took place on Earth. Yeah, exactly. There you go. Very true.
Aye, we can crush them like worms.
Level 16.
It will be done.
Well, your skills actually decrease by them. Gabriel said. And Severus says the Haggardi, though the manual says they're highly spiritual, but that doesn't account for the staggering amount of bandits in the population. Yeah, really.
I
guess you could be spiritual in a bad way. That's how necromancers are. You know, they're spiritual, they just worship evil gods. So technically they are spiritual. Okay. Let's put a guardian angel on you, failure.
With pleasure.
They're spiritually prone to rob, Gabriel says. Yeah, amazing dodgers. That's right, Gabriel. It's what happens when you play on expert mode. Suddenly all the monsters have great magic resistance and dodging ability. Alright, let's see here. Need to identify that fear I found. Like the Jet Li at the end of Lethal Weapon 3, Gabriel says. Okay.
You have summoned me?
Check this stuff out. Aqua Shield. Spear of Death. Nice. It's not as good as the Staff of Doom, but it's not cursed. Dread Spear is better too. Priest can't wear this, unfortunately. Okay. Stun Rod, I think, is better.
Yeah.
Debating on giving her. Staff of Doom. She's out of ammo anyway. Her staff. 8. She's getting it. Yeah. Okay, and you're getting low on stones.
So kind.
I have no idea, Gabriel, which lethal weapon that was. He says, yeah, it's 4. And here it says, they're making a sequel. Hollywood will never let anything rest in peace. I know. Isn't that so true?
Now is the time to fight.
Okay, here we go. Samurai, we definitely want Soul Shield.
With pleasure.
Element Shield.
Check.
With pleasure.
Oh, my priest fell unconscious from the noxious fumes.
With pleasure.
Aye.
With pleasure.
no longer webbed, but she's unconscious, so. One hit point. And I go down.
With pleasure.
Let's see. You have 100 speed. You may be able to pull off a heal here real quick.
Check.
With pleasure.
Nope. Alright, do we have eye for an eye now? Okay. That's gonna help. I think we don't have soul shield yet. We need to get back in there. Trying to heal, but you were a big failure. Okay, and then you need to get some stamina back.
With pleasure.
Didn't get stamina back.
With pleasure.
With pleasure.
With pleasure.
There you go, failure.
Great relief.
I finally did it.
With pleasure.
It will be done.
Take a look here.
That is impossible, even for me.
Three, yeah, I'm low on spell points, okay. Let's do this. Switch to throwing.
With pleasure.
Oh yeah, that's right. Good missile shield. Kill him before the element shield runs out.
Don't forget to pillage the bodies.
Okay.
With pleasure. With pleasure.
You have summoned me?
Something to come.
Check.
Okay, initiate.
Aye, we can crush them like worms.
With pleasure.
Guardian angel on herself. Right here.
I am ready.
Okay.
Yes.
Full spell points. And let's see. This battle will not need missile shield.
Locked. Prepared.
Yes.
I killed them all.
I killed them all.
With pleasure.
Check.
So, this is a priestess somewhere here, level 18. So let's get our protective spells cast. Let's throw a lure if possible over here.
It will be done.
I understand.
Ryan's sanity on these.
Aye.
Okay, we got our element shield. That's important. Claudia got silenced.
I am unable to move.
Agelasta.
Okay. Three insane. Nice. So.
With pleasure.
To the haste.
Aye, with pleasure.
Oh, hey, Helder, welcome to the stream. How you doing? Yes, we're at the Rapix area.
Take this.
I am no longer afflicted. Much better.
Take this.
That other one just slapped her in the back. I heard a back slapping, but never saw that before. To kill. Ooh, nice. Mythic Nectar. Have we done the thing with the stuff? I'm not sure what you're asking. We've done some things with some stuff.
You have summoned me?
So we need that wand.
I find these.
Bombs. This might be death bombs. Oh, they are. Nice. Okay. Give these granite potions.
Thanks. Yes. we can crash
one
like
initiate
worms.
All by herself. Already hits. Close that.
You summoned me?
So we don't have people coming up from behind.
Spotted an item.
This is a really good bard instrument. But we don't have a bard. Hades Harp, the cerebral hemorrhage. Super strong.
Yes.
Come on, you wee beasties.
Three priestesses this time.
With pleasure.
With pleasure.
Check.
It will be done.
I
understand.
Protected.
With pleasure.
Real quick, I'll let this round run while I do that. Okay, looks like we're down to one priestess left.
I'm recognized. That's for me.
Nice. Okay. Ooh, one strength shy. Okay. Ah, she can get a higher level spell now. I really should get another element shield. So yeah, I could have three chances to cast it. The only other one I consider is a cure disease. Chameleon. I get another element shield. All right. Nope. Oh, she's my, is a reflection of 9. Yeah, let's put it in that. Okay. Helger says the thing with the queen. Oh, you're just now answering? No, we have not done the queen yet. She's down below.
A fight like this is simple.
With pleasure.
I understand.
With pleasure.
Okay, let's see.
It will be done.
Aye.
Ogre says, trying to keep the extent of any spoilers to minimum. Like, ah, I got you. Yeah, I appreciate that. Nope, we have not.
With pleasure.
Take this!
Okay.
All set.
So we'll do one more rest. And then we'll go down where there's some veterans. Rapix veterans.
Yes.
Understand.
Look, creatures over there.
All right, I'm trying to think of the best way to fight these. I think I'm going to try to get them to go insane.
Begins.
Before I get down there.
Aye.
It will be done.
I'm trying to get some nausea on them too.
I understand.
Check.
I don't want to spend too many spell points here. Because almost certainly combat will end.
With pleasure.
Just want to try to get some insanity on him before I drop down there. Zero insane. Too resistant. Their level's probably a lot higher than mine, 15.
It will be done.
This is level 14. Probably gonna get out of range.
Nope.
One's insane, okay. It's better than nothing. 33% cut down.
It will be done. It will be done.
Try to fight him up here. He'll let me get up here.
With pleasure.
Aye.
retreating. They can't figure out how to get to me.
It will be done. Scaladus, Uridum.
Alcazar.
With pleasure.
Gabriel says, so is this nearing the end of the game? No. No, not really. I'm probably about halfway through the game. Maybe a little bit more than that, but no, I'd say about halfway through. We still have a really long area of going underwater, going this area called Bajan, going through these sea caves. And then we have to go through Ascension Peak, which is a really long area. We also need to save Arnica from a bomb. There's a... OK. a tower that you have to teleport into. So yeah, we're about halfway through. It's a long game. You assume the tech area would be the last one? Yeah. There's actually a lot of tech areas in this game. The Pioneer area's got a lot of tech. Invasion has some tech. The Arnica town has tech. Krang's mixed all throughout the game.
Summoned me?
All set.
Blade mail plus 3, can't use it. Mail pants, can't use it. Okay. Go ahead and do this.
Yes. With pleasure.
You have summoned me? It will be done.
Oh, shit.
I am ready.
Yes?
Prepared.
It will be done. It will be done.
Aye.
It will be done.
Wow, coast is clear here. That's unusual. There's usually rapids right here.
Aye.
Okay.
It will be done.
They don't sense me. All right, here we go.
I understand. With pleasure.
Check.
With pleasure.
Aye.
It will be done.
Get out of my shield, that's important.
Skeletus, Uridan, I do.
Do the same and social. Okay. Perfect.
It will be done.
Likewise.
Eh? I'm not good.
Alchemy spellbook is more useful because when you're silenced, you can still cast.
Take this.
I'm no longer a
that is great.
That speed seems up a lot.
Just so I understand.
That is great relief.
Take this.
Double fizzles are trying to cast whirlwind behind the power level.
With pleasure.
Oh! No! Power 4 looks like is as high as we're gonna get that.
With pleasure.
Guys, I think that might be a good place to stop.
You have summoned me?
Because there's a really big fight coming up with a high priestess. And that's going to be intense. I don't want to do that one tonight. So, let me make sure it's saved. Because you never know about Iron Man. A little bit. There we go. Yeah, my pleasure, Gabriel. So thanks for the chat. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you next time.